हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट, दिस इज़ पूनम गंडारे, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी ऑफ तुलसीराम जी गायकवाड़ पाटिल कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एंड टेक्नोलॉजी नागपुर। इन दिस सेशन वी हैव टू सी द कन्वर्जन ऑफ मिले टू मुरे मशीन। सो बेसिकली फर्स्ट मिरे मशीन इज द इन केस ऑफ फाइनाइट ऑटोमेटा विथ आउटपुट, वेन आउटपुट इज एसोसिएटेड विथ ट्रांजिशन देन दिस फाइनाइट ऑटोमेटा इज कॉल्ड मिले मशीन। सो output is associated with input and in Moore machine that means the output is associated with state. So in Mille and Moore both the functions have used the six tuples. So it can be defined as that is the capital Q, small q0, summation, O is for output, then delta and the lambda. So Q is the finite set of states. Q0 is the initial state, summation is the input alphabet, O is the output alphabet, delta is the transition function which maps Q into summation, it gives the Q, and the lambda is the output function which maps Q, that means it gives the result, that is the output. So this is the basically in Mire and Moore machine we have used the six tuples. So we have to first, we have to give the question, that is the convert the given Mille machine into Moore machine. So in this we have, there are the four number of states in which A and B are the particular input symbols. So in this the particular Q0 is the initial state, so we have to just declare with the arrow. So after that states, there are the four number of state, that is the Q0, Q1, Q2, and it gives the, it goes to the different number of states with the output. So this is the, this generates the, and this is the particularly the output, it is the output. So first step is the check output for each state. So you have to check the output for the A and which is associated with B. So we have to first check the output for each state. So in Q0, check the output for each state. So in below A there is a Q0, it's assigned with the one input, that is the, and in B there is the Q0 assigned with the one. So Q0 in both A and B cases it assigned the one output. So this is the same, so we can't split that particular state. So check for the next state, that is the Q1. So Q1 is the in A there is the 0 and in B there is a 1. So in A case Q1 generates the output 0 and in B case Q1 generates the output 1. So in this case we have to split the Q1. So next we have to check the next, that is the Q2. So in A Q2 it generates the output 1 and in B Q2 generates the output 0. So in this case Q2 also generates the different output. So we have to split, we have also split the Q2 and check for the Q3. So Q3 generates the 0 output, in this B Q3 generates the 0 output. So Q3 generates the, in both the cases A and B the output is 0. So we cannot split the particular state, that is the Q3. So in this we have to split only the two state, first is the Q1 and second is the Q2. So Q1 we have to just split Q1 in, that is the Q1 comma 0 and Q1 comma 1. So we have to just give the new name. So Q1 it generates the output 0 and it generates the output 1. So Q1 0 and that is the Q1 and that is the Q1 1. So Q1 it gives the output 0, so I just give the name, that is the Q10, and it gives the Q1 comma 1, so I just replace with the Q11. Same in case of Q2, so I just initialize with the new name, that is the Q20, and another is the Q21. So in second step, this is the first step. In first step we have to check the output for the each state. In second step we have to create the one table, that is the transition table. In this we have to write a state, the input symbols A and B and the output symbols, then output is the new field. So in state, that is we have to just give the state. So Q0 we have already write the q0. So q1, you have to split the q1. So you have to split the q1 in the two different parts. So I just write here the q10 and q11. So in next, that is the next is the q2. So q2, we have to also split the q2 in two parts. So I just write the q20 and q21 and q3 as it is. So in question, see the question, that is the q0 for the input A, it goes to the state q3. So I just write here the q3 and it gives the input 0. So I just write here the 0. Next, q0 goes to the q0 for input B, it goes to the state q1. So it goes to the state q1, 1. So we have to just in step 1, we have to split q1. So q1 it gives the output 1. So q1 and output 1, so we have to give the new state, that is the q1. So just I replace with q11 and it gives the output 1. So next we have to jump to the q10. So for the q10 we have to check the state, that is the q1. So q1 for the input A, it goes to the state q0, 1. So I just write here a q0 because we cannot split the q0, so we can write the as it is. So q0, 1, and for the B input, it goes to the q3, 0. So I just write here q3, 0. For the next state, that is the q11, so same we have to check for the q1. So q1 for the input A, it goes to the q0, 1. So I just write here a q0, 1, and next for the input B, it goes to the q3, 0. So I just write here a q3, 0. Next state is the q2. So we in step 1 we have already split the q2 in two different parts, that is the q20 and q21. So for the state q20, you have to see the q2 state in the given question. So q2 for the input A, it goes to the q2, 1. So q21, so we have just give the new name for the q2, 1, that is the q21. So I just write here a q21 and it gives the output 1. So I just write here 1. Next is the q20, for it is goes for the input B, it goes to the q20. So I just write here a q20, 0. Same for the q21, it is the same. So next state is the q3. So for the input q3 for the input A, it goes to the state q1. So we have to split q1. So q1 it generates the output 0. So we have to just give the new name for q10, that is the q10, 0. And next last one is, that is the q3 for the input B, it goes to the q0, 1. So I just write here a q0, 1. So we have to find the output. Now we have to find the output. So output, we have to find the output, particularly we have to see the states. So first q0, so for the q0 we have to generate the output. So q0, you have to find the output for q0. So check for the A and B both, for the input A and for the input both, you have to check the output. So you have to check the q0. So in A there, this is the q0 and this is the q0. In B there is a q0. So q0 generates the output same. If it is a different, that means you solve particularly wrong question. So it generates the q0, 1 output, it generates the q0, 1 output, it generates the 1 outputs. So q0 generates the output 1. Next q10, so see under the A and the B input symbol. So q10 it generates the output 0, or there is no q10, so it generates the output 0. Next q11 it generates the 1 output, or there is a no q11, so it generates the 1 output. In q11 it generates the output 1. Next q20, so see for the A input, that is the q20, there is a no q20. Under the B there is a q200, there is a q200. So I just write here the q20 output is 0. Next q21, so q21 generates the output 1, and q21 generates the output 1. It generates the same output, so I just write here the 1. Next q3, it generates the 0 and it generates the 0, 0. So I just write here a 0. So we have to find the output for all these states. In step 3, just remove the output from which we have write in A and B. Simply write the states and just write the input. So I just write here 1, then 0, 1, 0, 1, 0. So this is the, that means step number 3, it is the transition table for the Miele machine, sorry, Moore machine. And in step number 2, we have just convert the Miele to Moore machine. So this is the example of Miele to Moore machine. So thank you, thanks to all of you.